Dear musical friends, I would like to welcome you virtually in the Suk Hall of Rudolfinum in Prague. My Berlin recital in the concert house was postponed due to the pandemic situation, and that's why I'm very happy for this beautiful opportunity to play for you live. I have prepared a complete Czech program for you tonight because I love Czech music, and Czech music, Czech piano music is very rarely played on the world stages. And I would like to present the most beautiful highlights for you. I spent many times recording and playing the music of Dvořák and Martinů. And last year I was very lucky being awarded with the BBC Music Magazine Award for the recording of piano concertos of Antonín Dvořák and Bohuslav Martinů with maestro Jakub Hruša and the Bamberg Symphony. And Leoš Janáček is one of my closest composers, both artistically and geographically, because I was born some 10 kilometers from the Janáček born place. Finally, I would like to say thank you to the C. Bechstein company, especially to the C. Bechstein Europe in Hradec Králové and C. Bechstein Center in Prague for giving me this beautiful opportunity to play for you live, and of course for providing me this outstanding instrument, C. Bechstein D282. So thank you very much and enjoy the music.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.